One morning in the early dawn, I heard a robin singing, and as he sang on and on, the day got brighter and brighter, and I wondered if he thought that his song had brought on the daylight. And I wrote this small poem called Morning. Darkness covered the face of the earth, and it was night. Then in the dark outside I heard the piping of a single bird. He piped the darkness out of sight, and it was light.